reasons why these brands are in discount stores is because, like, there was, like, something wrong with them or, like, the packaging changed. Necessarily doesn't mean that something is wrong with them or the formula. So half the time it's just because they changed the packaging and they need to get it out of stores to put their new packaging. So they send it to all these discount places to sell it. So, I use the Revitalift 1.5% hydrolic acid, which is really just like a really good shorts. I don't know what brand this is, but that. And they have, I liked them because they had the underneath shorts right here. So that's why I like them. And I got them at Goodwill for $4. To be honest, I love secondhand shopping. You find so many, like, good things for so cheap. Like, imagine how rich people would actually be if they, like, thrifted. actually